New Target Chinese Spoken Language, Book 2. This is the textbook we are going to use for this video. If you have time, please preview the word list. It will help you to follow this video easier. The video is going to talk about words in Chapter 1. The word list is on page 4 to page 5. This chapter is to talk about weather and seasons. 天气晴有风多云有雨You may notice that windy and rainy are adjectives. But in Chinese, we say 有风有雨. Chinese uses verbs. 今天阴今天阴天今天是阴天今天晴今天晴天今天是晴天今天多云今天刮风今天有风今天有雨今天下雨。今天 is a time word. When the subject is a time word or time phrase, 是 is optional. So it's okay to say 今天阴天今天晴天 even if 阴天and 晴天 are nouns. 刮风下雨下雪 These three words have two parts, verb and object. We call such words as separable words. So we can insert some words between verb and object. Here we have 下雨下大雨下雪下小雪刮风刮大风大雨中雨小雨大雪中雪小雪大风小风 Please pay attention to the word here. We can say 中雨中雪 but we only say 大风小风冷凉快暖和热冬天非常冷秋天很凉快春天了天气很暖和夏天太热了 All these words are temperature weather related soIt's okay to say 天气非常冷 or 冬天非常冷 But if you want to say the meal is cold then we don't use 冷 Here, 凉快凉快is pleasantly cool like you like the weather 今天很凉快暖和 is also a positive feeling. For example, you can say 外面太冷了，里边很暖和。The outside is so cold and inside is warm. So you like the feeling, the temperature. 天气预报说 We want to say the content.Then you have to say 天气预报说 The 说 is a must. For example, 今天天气怎么样？天气预报说今天下雨，25度，很凉快。季节。春夏秋冬春天夏天秋天冬天春季夏季秋季冬季 You can use these words, but don't mixThese groups. So if you want to use 春天, then keep using 天 instead of 春季、夏季、秋天、冬季. No, we don't do that. So if you use 天, then use 天 all the words. And if you use 季, use all the words with 季. For example, here we can say 一年有四个季节。春天、夏天、秋天、冬天。Or you can say 一年四季，春夏秋冬。春天、夏天、秋天、冬天。This is the order when Chinese people talk about seasons. We don't say 春天、秋天、夏天、冬天。Normally, we say 春天、夏天、秋天、冬天。We feel more comfortable when I say the seasons in this order. 怎么 We use 怎么 to ask the reason for something. For example, we say 天怎么阴了？你怎么来了？怎么是你？好像，好像。The English meaning is seem. So seem has several different meanings. This is the correct definition for 好像。So you use seem to say that someone or something gives the impression of having a particular quality or of happening in the way you described.
天好像阴了。他好像很饿。他好像不高兴。
一会儿 a period of time, a little while, in a moment.
请等一会儿。
Please wait for a moment.
一会儿阴，一会儿晴。
Cloudy for a while and sunny for a while.
我一会儿去学校。
I will go to school in a moment. So here, 一会儿, a short time later.
带。
带 means bring in English. If you bring someone or something with you, when you come to a place, they come with you or you have them with you. For example here,
学生不可以带手机去学校。
Students cannot bring their phone to school.
他带了一只小猫回家。
我给你带了一个礼物。
伞。
Please take note that 伞 is a generic term.
雨伞，阳伞。
The 雨伞 is umbrellas to protect you from rain, and 阳伞 protect you from hot sun.
一把伞，
把 is the major word for 伞, or is the counter of 伞。
打伞，打 is a verb, 伞 is the object.
So we can say, 他打了一把蓝色的伞。Thank you for watching. Happy learning.